Sod it, let's go try fight Malekith. Now, do we want to save our dragon spells for phase two? Probably. We'll bring the boys along as well. Good start. Go on, boys. Get involved. Hard time getting any status effects on it, so that's not great. Also, I just rolled into a bunch of his attacks. Yeah, the boys didn't really take aggro very well there. So yeah, maybe I should start with one Rotten Breath at least, just to get a bit of build up on him. I thought I jumped at the right moment. I did not. And now phase two begins. Let the madness commence. And there go some of the boys already. Jeez, there go most of the boys now. Yeah, I thought it was exploding. Never mind. Oh, he's bleeding. Oh, he's dead. Have we got time to put our scarab on? We have. Can't go wrong with a handful of extra runes. I'm not even sure two fingers is doing that much for us right now. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's increasing our faith from 32 to 37. That's not amazeballs. More endurance might be nice. More arcane is nice. Let's go get our legendary talisman. It's a direct upgrade for the one that we're currently using, so it makes sense to pick that up now, and it furthers our achievement quest. Yeah, we've already got Morgott's Great Rune equipped as well. That will save us some time later on, although Redan's could be superior. Because FP and stamina and HP are all things that we use. Maybe I was being too harsh on the boys, and they would have been suitable for the Placidious Axe fight. At the very least, they'd give him plenty of targets. Are you just going to stop moving for a second so I can clock you one? Lovely stuff. Erdtree's favour too. And that leaves us with two, maybe three if I've forgotten another. Legendary talismans to grab. But this one's actually useful. So what, we've got like a few minutes to kill. Should we spend that time killing a few more bosses? We can certainly try. I'm thinking I could have re-equipped some madness spells against old gids, but dragon spells are gonna work, so It's all good.
Ah. I knew you'd come. To stand to become Elden Lord.
Yep, you knew I'd come. But did you know I'd do Dragon Breath? Finish him on lock. Yeah, get a little flask on the go, that's fine. We'll just stand over here and frostbite some more. Whilst the boys just go to town. Good job, boys. That's the easiest Gideon fight you'll ever see. Cannot become a lord. The can of dragon. And a handful of boys. Hopefully the answer's yes. No, we should just get more arcane, really, shouldn't we? That is what is affecting the scaling power of our dragon seal. So we've probably actually got pretty low stats all topped. Because having 35 arcane at this point, imagine if you had like 35 strength. And you were using a strength weapon. Erdtree heal, lovely. And let's see. Maybe I'll add one or two more blue flasks back in. At least one more. Would be nice, I feel. Maybe we'll start the Godfrey fight. Although if we're going to start the Godfrey fight by using our Flask of Wondrous Physic to get the infinite mana and whatnot, and we don't need the heal side of it, do we? Spiked cracked tear, double down on the charge damage increase. Still not sure if it's having any effect on the dragon spells. I should probably look it up after this session. So we've still got the whole of the Hallig tree to do with Lulu. So there's still time for that knowledge to be of use. Nice try. Okay, that one got us. But can we get that off? Thank you. Now, can the boys actually save me from a butt kicking? The answer is slightly. And yeah, I should have seen that coming in. Got out of that attack. Oh, jeez. Didn't see that coming. What with my old dragon head getting in the way? Come on, boys. Yeah. Yeah, they're getting AoE to death quite easily here. Jeez. There go most of them. This ain't good. Just those massive AoE stomps and I can't even get close to them. Yeah, this fight's gone poorly. We're about to die. Yep, we got the heal off. But still, we are toast dead. Yeah. Oh, come on now. How are you supposed to read the timing on that? And now he's just not allowing us a second to do anything. Yeah. That just went tits from the start, basically. Alright, so it's not a fight for the boys. This one is a fight for T'other Lulu. It might just not be a fight for Dragon Breath, to be honest. Given the wind-up times and how quick he can just stomp you. Oh yeah, but it's one of these fights where he gets all up in your grill the first time you see him as well. which sucks. And I've got to put on a seal before... Yeah, so Tother Lulu is just using rapiers this time, but maybe that's fine. Maybe that's good. That's half health. There we go. Although he did get off a hit, so... Aha! Is he frostbitten? Can't tell. Don't think he's rotted though. Now he's rusted. That's good. Just got bled, I think. And he's dead.
Tarnished. Thy strength befits a crown.
Good job, Lulu. That's another good chunk of rune. For some more arcane. Up to 38 now, so we're getting to respectable levels. And next time we've got some consecrated snowfields to look at. Wouldn't that be nice? We've never been in this tower, but we've got pretty much all the other great rooms at this point, so we should be able to go into all of the towers now, more or less. I don't know if Millennia's rune requires a tower. Let's see who we've got up here. Yeah, this looks like Ragcard's. It's got the sort of serpent waviness on the left side of the rune. Yeah, there we go. So this one, I believe, is extra HP and stamina and FP. Oh no, that restores HP on defeating enemies. So who am I thinking of then? Either way, we've got Morgott's. Let's see what it's like, shall we? Let's actually use a rune arc. Cool. That had a good couple of inches onto our bar. Everyone likes to have an extra couple of inches. Now let's get in there with old Mimic and see what we can do. The answer is probably get killed as soon as she does a waterfowl, but still. If we can pin her in a corner, that'd be fun. It's kind of unfair. But I feel like she's unfair as well, so... Need more stamina. Another crit. Very nice. Very good. And she got stomped into phase two. Now. Yeah, can't quite avoid that, it seems. Did we get bleed off there? Probably not. Oh, waterfowl. We'll stay out of that if we can. And now we can double smash her to death. Getting those staggers off, very nice. Let's have a safety flask, just cause. Don't get involved while she's doing that, otherwise. Bit of a backstab. She's looking weak. And she's going down.
Strength. Extraordinary.
Ah, strength. Extraordinary. Good job, Tothewes. I feel that was largely the fact that we brought another mimic along, rather than the rune arc that did that for us. Bit of both, maybe. We'll try to avoid using mimic for the final boss fights. Now, more strength, more endurance, I guess. Because we don't have a lot of stats that we really need. We could go for a bit more mind, I suppose, just to allow us to use a few more earth shakers, but I feel more stamina is generally what we want. Level 133, that might be it, you know, level wise, because we've only really got one thing left to do, and that is to go back to the Elden Throne. Tree's looking a bit burnt up, looks as though we can waltz right in. And yeah, the final fights. We got time to give him a few goes, and if we don't succeed, then fair enough, we'll come back next time for some probably some chief chasing before we give the final boss fights another go. But let's see how we get on. America herself. Radagon himself. See how this goes, shall we? Literally no idea how it's gonna go. Ouch. Promising start. Didn't dodge that one very well. And the AoE that follows up is a bit shit. Smash! Okay, that's decent damage. Should have jumped that. No time to bloody heal, which is annoying. There we go. And then as soon as we try and close the distance, he's like, I'll close it for you. Bam. That's good. Not even sure what was happening there, but that's fine, I guess. Ah. You can't hit me whilst I'm dodging your other attack, you terrible bugger. Oh, and that's the edge of the world. We're almost out of flasks already. There's another fight after this. Jesus. Yeah. That's quite intense. Can I summon for this fight and then summon for the next fight also? Or do I have to choose? I feel like it would probably be best to summon for this fight anyway, so... Yeah, let's bring our follower along, shall we? Come on, lad. Let's get into it. Ah, the delay on that one. You can just hold it for as long as he needs to, basically. Okay, we dodged it that time, that's good. We staggered him. That's promising. Okay, he's over there. We can live with that to an extent. Although, stop hitting my friend. And don't... do whatever you're doing now. Is that a grab attack? Son of a gun. Look, leave that poor follower alone. Ah, missed. Ah, jeez. Nope. It's whiffing there. That's fine. Ah. Just the fact that there's now two of us makes this so much easier. Oh, come on. There we go. Radagon is bested. Ooh, follower got a bit of a heal there. Nice. Something awakens. And it's what? Nomming on Radagon? The floor now appears to be a bit wet. Has it turned Radagon into that sword? Who can say? All we need to know is it's a big blobby alien creature with a sword. And we're probably about to get wrecked again. It's kind of beautiful in a way. Smash it up a bit whilst we work out what it's going to do. Well, it's got flames. That's good, I guess. It's also running out of health. But now it's over there. What are you doing? Should I be concerned? I should, I think. Okay, now you're over there. That's fine, maybe. Or is it? That's not great. That's also not great. There's all sorts of gubbins going on here. Jesus. Right. Now can we actually get back in and hit you with it? Please. Oh, it's gone exploding. Good to know. Follower's doing well. Still alive, which I wasn't expecting at this point. And we've done it! We've actually first tried the Elden Beast. Come on! God slain. You and me, buddy. And there we go. 500,000 runes. Plus that 930 that was just lying around. And we've got Fractured America. Oh, and a Sight of Grace. Very nice. Let's grab that first, shall we? Don't really need to spend these levels at this point. But why not? Why not, eh? Spend them where you got them. And that, Fractured America, yep, is the end of the game. Wes has become the first to cross the finish line. It's been a hell of a ride, really. Who'd have thought that a pair of pickaxes was going to be the ultimate weapons required to slay a god? Certainly not I. I would have guessed probably that a dex build would have been the first. And looks like I would have been wrong, although this is session 28, so about hour 28 for Wes. Sammy could still complete the game in session 28 as well with her dex arcane build. But either way, let's see the outro, shall we?
Fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall an age of fracture.
Elden Lord, we did it. We did it once, anyway. We've got many more to go. So yeah, guess we'll crack on with that. And yes, thank you. You can just freely explore the world and then start Journey 2 later. Which means we can save anybody that we want for the DLC, should DLC eventually show up. Good to know. Bye for now, Wes.